I am shocked and bitterly disappointed with the decision of the judges not to allow me to adduce additional evidence. I believe the additional evidence will clearly indicate that Justice Nazlan was heavily conflicted.